Hi, I'm Agent Meade, and today I'll show you how to use your Philips Hue smart lights to create a party light show. Here's what you'll need: Philips Hue color lights, the latest Hue bridge, a computer or a smartphone connected to the same network as your Philips Hue system, and the Philips Hue app, along with the Philips Hue Sync app. Before we get started, make sure your Philips Hue system is already set up and ready to go. Also, you'll need to have a compatible music streaming service set up. I'll be using Spotify. I'll walk you through the setup process twice, first with a smartphone, then with a computer. I'll be using the HP Elitebook G6 and the Google Pixel 5, so the steps might be a little different depending on your devices. All right, let's get started on the phone. Open the Philips Hue app and tap on the Sync button. Then select the Get Started button and tap on the Spotify option. Tap on More Info if you would like to learn more about this function. Otherwise, tap Next. Review, and if you agree, tap Next. Go ahead and log into your Philips Hue account and your Spotify account. Once the Spotify information has been verified, you'll see this success screen. Great, go ahead and click Next. You will need to create an entertainment area where up to 10 lights can sync with the music. Tap on Next. Choose the type of area. We're going to select listening to music since we're setting this up to sync to music. Create a name for this area. I'll put family room. And then tap Next. Just a note, because this only works with color-capable lights from Philips Hue, only the lights that have the option for color will show, even if you have others. All right, let's choose the lights we want to include. If you already have a room set up, select it and tap Next. Otherwise, you can select each light individually. The lights will flash as they're selected to confirm you're picking the right ones. Once all lights or rooms have been selected, tap Next. Now we'll set the lights in the app to match their positions in the room. Tap Got It and begin. Start by tapping on the first light named at the bottom of the screen. Drag the pin around the virtual room and drop it at the right location. You can even tap on the height option to drag the light icon up and down, setting the light to the right height. Take time to get this step right. The small details make a big difference in the end. Go ahead and repeat for the remaining lights in the room, and when you're finished, tap Done. Great! Your entertainment area is now created. Go ahead and tap Done. If you want to use a voice assistant like Amazon Alexa or Google Assistant, you can enable that here. We're going to skip by tapping the Not Right Now option. When you're ready, go ahead and click Done. Awesome! Now just open the Spotify app and start playing a track. Go back to the Philips Hue app and select the intensity, color, and brightness that you want. Now tap the Sync button in the middle of the screen. It's hard to miss. The glowing ring around it makes it easy to find. And there you go. Now let me show you the same setup, but on a computer. First, open the Philips Hue Sync app on your computer. Slide the lights for the area to on if they're not already. And click on the Music button to enable the lights to synchronize to music. Now choose the intensity of the lights and the color palette that'll be used for your party show. Open the app of your music streaming service. Again, I'm using Spotify. And then start playing a track. In the Hue Sync app, click on the Start Light Sync button. Voila, the party has officially started. You can adjust the intensity and color palette while the music is playing. Pretty cool. Now it's time to enjoy the show. Hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.